partner. So Jessica Reyes' husband has a wonderful brewery in downtown Los Angeles.
2-year anniversary. Wow,
85% every year? Of businesses fail in the first year, and then another 10% normally fail in the second year.
No,
my point is he's made it.
Oh, good.
2 years.
Oh,
he's one of the 5%.
That's so awesome.
Now, we love television.
Our local businesses.
We love TV.
Mm-hmm.
But his place, not one TV. It's about conversation. And not any of those tinny, fruity, ridiculous frou-frou beers. No. Real good.
It's right. Impressive. You walk in and it's beautiful.
Yes.
The brick, just the big.
It's not just a boys' club.
No.
Right? You know what I mean?
I think it's very cool. Like, you just feel cool. It's like a smokeasy, you know? Isn't that what they're called?
Speakeasy.
Wait. Speakeasy. I'm so sorry.
Speakeasy.
Again. That's my
health.
I hear. But I am sick. I own cold medicine. Just for the record.
Smokeasy.
That's a good one.
Not twice. One in the Smokeasy. There's some flappers in there. Lighting up some Marlboros. Smokeasy.
I should not.
Well, now it's <I'm> not.
This is another Liberty Fair. Clear as a...
Don't do it. No.
Okay, I'm just checking.
I'm terrible with expressions, and then you get a little cold medicine in me, and I'm even worse.
If you keep doing what you're doing, you'll get where you always...
Stop it. Let's talk weather. We did have a little bit of rain and out there. And I said it with such conviction. Like, I really thought I knew what I was talking about. You know what? Sometimes we misspeak, and it happens, so I apologize.
Are we smoking?
excuse me. We do have a little bit of snow out there. Ooh, look at that. So we saw it on the Doppler. Now we're seeing it live from our cameras. Not stopping skiers and snowboarders from hitting the slopes.